What does it mean?
I don't know.
So?
Holy shit. They send us way too far back.
You know what you have to do.
Are you sure about this? This whole mission was your idea. You fucked up. You do this.
Dylan, I can't do this. Calm down.
Aim and shoot.
Wait, I can't do this. I can't do this. I'm not supposed to.
I can't. Listen to me, you little fuck. Don't make me do this to you, because you know I can snap that little neck of yours easily.
Please, I can't do it. I can't.
25 years of my life is going down the drain because of you. You lunatic, crazy fuck.
Okay, Dylan, listen to me. I told you already. I don't know what happened back there. I don't know.
You know what? Might as well forget about all this shit. Forget the war. Forget the genocide. Forget that son of a bitch over there. Only God knows, 25 years from now, are they even gonna take us back? Hey, did you even think about that?
Yes, of course I did, Dylan. The year, the date of our departure is not gonna change.
Of course he did. And what are we gonna do for the next quarter century? Einstein.
Hey! Knock it off. We all chose this mission, Dylan. You knew what you were getting into. And no, I am not going to forget about that son of a bitch right there. So get a grip of yourself and do what you were hired for. Soldier.
Thank you.